Guys, how are you? This story is called The War of the Wall by Tony Kate Bambara. For this story, it's important for you to know about some African Americans who fought for freedom and equality. Harriet Tubman was born in 1822 and died in 1913, was an American abolitionist and political activist. Born into slavery, Tubman escaped and subsequently made some 13 missions to rescue approximately 70 enslaved people, including family and friends, using network of anti-slavery activists and safe houses known as the Underground Railroad. Martin Luther King Jr., he was born in 1929 and died in 1968, was an African-American minister and activist who became the most visible spokesperson and leader in the civil rights movement from 1955 until his assassination in 1968. King is best known for advising civil rights through nonviolence and civil disobedience. Minister Malcolm X, he was born in 1925 and died in 1965, was an African-American minister and human rights activist who was a popular figure during the civil rights movement. He is best known for his time spent as a vocal spokesman for the Nation of Islam. Fannie Lou Hamer, she was born in 1917 and died in 1977, was an American voting and women's rights activist, community organizer, and a leader in the civil rights movement. She was the co-founder and vice chair of Freedom Democratic Party, which she represented at the 1964 Democratic National Convention. The big question is, what makes a community? A group of people who will soon will become friends? A group of people who have a common struggle? And a group of people who have a common commitment? Belonging to a community can give people feeling of identity and security. What things in the community help contribute to those feelings? In The War of the Wall, an outsider comes to a town and challenges its residents' idea of what it means to be a community. Text analysis, multiple themes. A story usually has one main theme, but it may also have other themes. To determine the story's theme or themes, note the setting of the story and how it might relate to the plot and characters. Make inferences about character motivations and relationships. Note what conflicts arise and how they are resolved. For example, Mary wanted to please her parents with her grades, but Lisa only cared about what her friends thought. A theme may be indicated through the lessons learned by the characters in a particular setting. As you read War of the Wall, keep the following tips in mind in order to identify a story's themes. Reading strategy, monitor. Active readers check or monitor their understanding as they read. One way to monitor your understanding is to pause occasionally and ask yourself questions. Sometimes you will need to reread to find the answer. Other times you will want to read on because your question might be answered later in the story. Either way, asking questions will help you focus on and better understand what you are reading. As you read The War of the Wall, record questions and answers about what is happening and why characters act the way they do, like what is making the characters upset? Why does the character act like this? When an artist from New York begins painting on a wall in their small southern town, the narrator and his cousin are outraged. The boys plan to take back their wall by destroying what she has done. As you read The War of the Wall, ask yourself about how people define a community and if a community can extend beyond a local area. Don't forget to check the vocabulary. So, are you ready to read? After you read, I'm sending you a multiple themes worksheet, fill in the chart, and then answer the question that follows. A vocabulary practice worksheet, filling each blank with the correct word and write a paragraph with at least two words from the box. Write a letter responding to the mural. Write a letter from the narrator to the painter expressing the character's reactions to the mural. First paragraph, the letter might include a thank you to the painter for the mural. Second paragraph, cite specific things about the mural that the narrator likes. Third paragraph, The letter may also suggest changes to the mural or highlight parts of the mural that the narrator doesn't like. You can name the narrator as you like, write 120 words, write it in Word, and use letter size 14. All right, have fun!